So my name is Hussein Suleiman. I'm from the University of Cape Town Computer Science. I work in the Center for ICT for Development. And our passion is actually solving development problems using computer technology in various different ways. And one of those different ways is the use of machine learning for problems in cultural heritage preservation and various other information related problems. Well, from my perspective, AI, machine learning, this is a tool. It's very much a tool. It's a tool like various other things. And I think development is the challenge. Development is the problem. So we are looking at how we can use various tools, including machine learning, to directly address development problems. Right, so I have...
More wider.
I actually have conceived a generic project around the notion of using information retrieval, which includes lots of machine learning, to address primary development challenges. And some of the things that are really difficult problems, like being able to solve corruption. How can you address corruption in countries? And it turns out that one of the things we can do as information practitioners is monitoring and assessment on the basis of large-scale analysis of data. So I would like to see us using machine learning to solve really difficult problems that will assist people like social scientists to make our countries more governable, more accountable and transparent and things like that.